Hello everybody, welcome back to Cheap Lazy Vegan. Today I'm showing you guys a really easy vegan cheese sauce that you can use for mac and cheese, nachos, as a dip, or whatever you'd like. It's super easy, it's healthy, it's vegan, and of course it's delicious. Before we jump in, a quick reminder that the Vegan Health and Fitness Bundle is still on sale. This is a collection of over 60 vegan ebooks, and it's sold for only $50 total, which is a massive discount of 96% off. Yes, guys, the total value of this bundle is over $1,300, and it includes my Everyday Asian Recipes ebook, as well as many other ebooks focused on health and fitness by other vegan creators. Topics include vegan recipes, workout guides, meal plans, going vegan tips, and so much more. So click the link in the description box below to purchase the bundle. This deal expires on August 10th, guys, so don't miss out. Once again, the link is below. All right, now let's make our cheese sauce. As always, guys, I will have the written recipe in a blog post linked down below, so don't forget to check that out for the ingredients list and the measurements. So we are starting off with 2 small peeled potatoes and 1 medium-sized peeled carrot. We're just gonna roughly chop these so that it cooks faster. So we've got the carrots and potatoes chopped, and we're also gonna add some cashews as well. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring all of this to a nice boil in a large pot. So what we're doing right now is just softening everything so that it blends nicely. So we're gonna cook this for a while, maybe about 15-20 minutes or so, or until the carrots and potatoes are completely softened and you can stick a fork in and it is super soft. Okay, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we want to do. So you want to be able to stick a fork in and it just goes in smoothly. Okay. So once everything is cooked and ready to go, you're going to drain it, and then you're going to add the contents into a nice blender. And into the blender, we're also going to be adding 1/4 cup of nutritional yeast, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 1/2 teaspoon apple cider vinegar, 1 teaspoon garlic powder, 1 teaspoon Dijon mustard. And I started blending this without realizing that I forgot to add the non-dairy milk. So we're gonna add 1/4 cup of non-dairy milk, and then we're gonna blend it on high. Be patient, my friends. Be patient, blend it nicely. You might want to, you know, mix things around after a while. Just be patient, it'll work, I promise. If your blender is having a really hard time, you can keep adding small splashes of non-dairy milk or water to see if it helps the blending process. But you shouldn't have to, just keep blending it, mixing things around so that it makes the blender's job easier. Yes, okay. So once the blending is finished, why can't I talk properly? Once you've blended it, it's pretty much ready to go. You can also give this a taste and see if you want to add some salt and pepper. But that's pretty much how you make this sauce. It's super thick and super gooey, and I was really amazed myself when I made it. I wasn't expecting it to have such a texture, but it did, and it's really yummy and it's so good. I highly recommend trying this out. And of course, guys, you can throw it in with some macaroni for a very easy mac and cheese. So you can actually make this in advance and keep it in the fridge in a tightly sealed container. It'll last at least a few days in the fridge. So whenever you feel like having a little bit of mac and cheese without the cheese, well, you can do that. Super easy. It's healthy as well. And there's really nothing bad in this recipe, which is amazing as well. So feel free to share with your friends, share with your family. You can also top this with some vegan Parmesan, which I'll link a recipe for you down below if you guys are interested. But that's it, super easy. I also think this would go really great on top of some nachos. I mean, you can do whatever you want, guys. So that's it, you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. And of course, once again, do not forget to check out the Vegan Health and Fitness Bundle, which is only available until August 10th. The link is down below for you to get 60 vegan ebooks for only $50. It is absolutely insane. It is such a good deal, so don't miss out on it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Thank you.